perks of being student athletes. Do you pay tuition fees?
No.
Scholars.
Swerte niyo naman. Mm-hmm. Board and lodging. Do you stay in the campus? Some of you? No.
Some of you do.
Yes. Why? You're from?
New Manila. New Quezon City area, but it's more of the travel.
Yeah, just avoid traffic.
And that time I could spend traveling, I could be spending studying or resting, so I chose to stay at the dorm.
All right. Do you have allowances?
Yes.
You know, because I spoke to some student athletes. I did an interview. I was shocked with the allowances that they were getting from, I wouldn't name a school. You happy with your allowances?
It's enough, Laman, yeah. Tito Boy. It's enough.
Parang may, you know, enough. What is
minsan,
enough?
Minsan kasi parang...
Minsan...
gusto pa gumastos, Tito Boy, pero hindi...
Yung mga needs na lang yung nabibili, hindi na yung wants. Eh.
But the allowances are enough naman to...
Sapat na po yun.
sapat na. I like it, Mike. Okay. Sapat na.
Yeah.
Okay. How do you get into the team? Do you try out? Are you recruited?
It could go both ways, Tito Boy. You could either be a recruit or a walk-in and practice. But usually the case for Team A is that we're mostly recruited from either Ateneo or different high schools.
Coming from the high school.
Yeah.
Or, team.
Or in Adrian's case, abroad in the States.
You were discovered abroad.
Yeah.
Wow. By?
By Coach Bo from UP.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then what happened?
Well, actually, we were trying to broaden my options. So at first, I didn't have a plan coming on to the Philippines. But my dad sent an email to Coach Bo, and then it happened from there.
Okay. How'd you get into the team?
We came from the high school team, Bo. And then they recruited us to the college program.
Pero hindi automatic yon that you come from. Ah, talaga? All right. Who makes the decision?
Coaches.
The coaching team.
Yeah. Yes.
Takot kayo kay Coach Tab?
Noon na po, Tito Boy. Yes.
Takot po kami.
Uh-huh. Noong una. Pero
nung mas nakilala na po namin siya, off the court, naloloko na rin po namin siya, Tito Boy.
So, si Mike wala po nakakapag-loan.
You were known as Big Mike, di ba, before?
Yes,
what was big? No, I'm asking.
My build, Tito Boy, nung high school.
I know, you lost weight. How'd you do it?
Nung first year po ko, our coach didn't use me that much, and so I sabi po kasi tabako raw po nung first year, so I decided na gusto ko po kasi talaga maglaro, gusto ko po matulungan na yung team na mag champion, pero at that time the first year hindi naman po ako nakakatulong kasi nakaupo lang ako sa bench, so I decided to lose a lot of weight, and buti na lang po nandiyan yung girlfriend ko para tulungan ako.
Kayo pa rin?
Kami pa rin po.
Oo, huwag kang gagawa ng hindi maganda dahil mabilis tumakbo.
Yes.
Di ba? Hindi ka makakawala. You know, we're talking about sacrifices because it's not easy. Sabi ko, it's not just a training, but you make extra sacrifices to get into the team. I remember season 78 was not easy for you.
Yes, Tito Boy, that was...
Diba? I remember that.
I wasn't allowed to play.
Okay.
Because of grades. I didn't make the QPI. Even though I didn't fail any subject, yung general average ko po, wasn't enough to make the first year cut.
Ang ibig sabihin po ng QPI sa Ateneo ay Quality Point Index. Lahat natin yan pinagdaan.
Yes.
Okay. But that was a low point.
Yes, Tito Boy. Pero with the help of my family and my friends and my teammates, of course, and also the coaching staff, the burden wasn't as heavy. Kasi nandun sila lagi to help me with whatever they could. Not just with school, but also... mentally and psychologically, I think they were there to support me.
Yeah.
And I think that was the big part of it.
30, looking back, what is the most important lesson that you learned from that episode?
You're never above everyone. Na you'd think na, no, I can cut kasi may cuts pa ako or kaya pa, I think papasa naman ako nitong teacher na to. And that was the lesson na I learned the hard way in my first year na you're not above everyone else. Or...
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas. Welcome to The Bottom Line.